ब्रांड का नाम वी डॉट है और इट्स अ यंगर क्लब वेरिएंट ऑफ वैन ह्यूसन और बचपन से मैं वैन ह्यूसन का बहुत बड़ा फ़ैन था और उनके जितने सारे कैंपेन्स थे मैं बहुत क्लोजली फॉलो कर रहा था और जब भी मुझे ये मौका मिला आई वॉज रियली एक्साइटेड आई वॉन्ट टू एंडोर्स वी डॉट और आज के तारीख में वी डॉट इज़ एन इंडिपेंडेंट ब्रांड इन इट सेल्फ और बाय द ईयर एंड उन लोग के पास 110 एक्सक्लूसिव स्टोर्स हो गए और देर स्टैंड अलोन स्टोर्स और सपोर्टेड बाय द बिरला ग्रुप तो बहुत ही खुश हूँ मैं और आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट माय एसोसिएशन विद वी डॉट I do very few films right now. I did Dostana in 2008, which was fortunately a hit. 2009 at New York, which was a hit. So I have to follow that up with another hit. So I'm doing lesser films, trying to do it qualitatively. As for clubbing, I go out occasionally with very few close friends of mine. And ye bahut hi zaruri hai ki today a man needs to dress up rightly. And V-Dot is that brand which allows you to dress up. Where you're not too loud, you're just understated, but at the same time you make a statement. So it's a great brand to be associated with, and it's a great name to be associated with. I think 1-800-LOVE will also release at the same time. So we're hoping that both the releases happen and beautifully. 1-800-LOVE is scheduled for release October 15th. So Ashay will be in and around the same time. So I'm very excited because quality of films wise, these are very, very, very special films. Well, I like wearing brands that I'm comfortable in. And V-Dot is a brand that I'm very comfortable in because if I was not comfortable, I don't think there would be a marriage of V-Dot and me. So. We are very fortunate that the brand works well. I'm wearing a pair of V-Dot jeans, V-Dot t-shirt, there is a V-Dot jacket. So I'm very happy with the way it's looking. The campaign's looking amazing. So I'm very excited. Yeah, I'm supposed to go July 11th for the finals. I may be shooting. That may be the reason I may not go. But if I'm not shooting, I will definitely go. Bipasha wants to go, but she may be shooting too for a film Dam Maro Dam. So it depends on our schedules.